Hello everybody and welcome back to a new video here, and this is going to be a new series on my channel. This is a Raid That Base. Now I'm going to be playing on this faction server. It's actually not for pvp.thearchon.net. Don't worry, I'll still be continuing with my series on pvp.thearchon.net, but this is a brand new series. The IP will be in the description. So basically, I'm going to be showing you what this series is going to be about. So, I will make a base, and I already have a base made. It's actually a really bad base, but it's going to be progressing every episode. You know, it's going to be better, it's going to be harder to raid. So, this is my current base. Let me get that. This is my current base. I'm going to claim this when I actually get power. But I'm gonna claim this, and people are gonna try to raid it. Now this one is gonna be really, really easy. All you have to make is a cannon. But yeah, you know, the winner or the person who raids it, I guess, will get a reward. And basically, that's gonna be the series. Now, in order to enter, you have to play on this server, and I'll kind of be announcing when on the server. I'll be announcing when I'm gonna raid. I'll just TP you guys in. Now please don't kill me. There'll be times where I'm defending the base and I'll say that I'll defend it, but like this is just the beginning. This is like a little small base, so we're gonna get people to try to raid it, and we'll be right back. Now this is just like a little example to what's gonna come on the server. Now if you want to see more things on the server, just tell me, like if you want me to raid the base once it starts becoming really good, like end bases and stuff like that, then please let me know in the comments below. Thank you for the support on the last video. I'll try to get another pvp.thearchon video out because yeah, I mean it's getting crazy support, and I actually haven't been talking to Tofu in the last few days. He's been sort of inactive on the server, but I'll try to get a hold of him and I'll try to record a video with him if that's possible. But anyways guys, enjoy the, I guess, raiding this base. It's probably gonna be like a 10 second raid, but yeah, I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, he completely raided the base. Now this is actually the owner, so as you could tell, he had op and he was just building the cannon. So this is just like showing sort of how you're gonna be doing it, and let me just tell him thank you. So basically he's going to be raiding the base like that, and I mean you guys are going to be raiding the base like that, and inside, or if there's nothing inside, I'll just give you a reward like money and stuff. So yeah, that's going to be pretty cool. I think this series is going to be really cool because I really enjoy making bases, I guess, and you know, it could kind of help you raid bases, and I'll also show you some of the bases I built so you guys can see how to build good productive bases, and you can see based on how much trouble it gives people when raiding. But anyways guys, make sure to check down the server. It will be in the description. I'm actually getting a YouTube rank, and it'll sort of make things way easier to but like making bases and stuff, it will be way easier. But the link will be in the description, and come check out the server, and I'm gonna be recording more often. I'm probably gonna be doing a video for the different channel, the Fallen Nation channel, which I'm actually in. So yeah guys, hopefully you enjoy, and make sure to participate in the next Raid That Base.